Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Nonsense. We shall be victorious and our conquest will fill us with the vigor of 10.
Guys, come on! We ride a dragon!
Ride. Foom.
5-year-old me would be so jealous right now.
You think Foom is gonna let us ride him after we kick his butt?
You're getting all caught up in the details. We could be dragon riders. Dragon riders!
I'm getting too old for this.
How old are you?
Old enough.
You won't say? That old?
No, that young. I was grown, remember? I ain't gonna brand myself with how many cycles I've been sucking down air.
The rodent is mentally much older than any of us.
Thank you.
And emotionally much younger.
Har har!
We've still got to patch up the Milano.
Eh, she'll be all right. I quill-proofed the underbelly after Seknarf.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfinefoom, come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfangfoom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go!
Finfangfoom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn.
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfangfoom! We're gonna decombobble your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gortle splode! You fessed lump of Satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Prepare yourself, Finfangfoom. You face your final moments.
Not final. Capture? Alive?
That is what I meant. His final moments before captivity.
Should we take his knives, just to be safe?
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible. Blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Of course he means literally.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Thank you.
means to crush us! Ha! His own might will be his undoing! Guys, huddle up! What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
This bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal. And it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
We are!
You said...
Move it!
Nice boom! Easy boom! See? Bane of Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Ah! The beast turns tail!
Watch the claws!
Watch the everything!
Boom, baby! How do you like us now?
His opinion does not appear to have improved.
One to go!
Hey, please! The priest attacks!
Time for the Hope Hellbender appreciates we're going to all this trouble!
Lady sure knows how to hold her grudge!
He means to crush us! Suppose we head Sol Foom as I originally suggested.
Don't rub it in. Gotten along with that giant squid if we hadn't cut it in half.
light will now
block it!
Watch out for him! Well, everything!
So much for going quietly!
Of the galaxy! Beast is stunned by our combined might! Suppose we head so boom as I originally suggested!
No quarantine zone! No fine! No church!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
Flesh does not dent!
We seem to be making him matter! So that's progress!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
It is a truly dangerous battle! Triumphant! Boom has fallen.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah! This isn't you. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. The... I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking them?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
Well, she will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis? What happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know that.
Oh, yeah, Little Fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.